It happened last night. After Kermit the new puppy had been fed dinner, a phone call Bill Ferguson and his girlfriend Leah Smith will remember for the rest of their lives.
They said, we'd like to invite you to the most open inauguration that's ever happened, and we'd like you to be a part with this ticket for history. And I kind of started jumping up and down, and it was amazing.
When we found out, it was really, really exciting.
Huge fans of Barack Obama, they had volunteered for the campaign, and months ago, Bill wrote an essay in response to an email offering 10 VIP backstage tickets to the inauguration for the best essays.
The email came along that says, what does the inauguration mean to me? And I sat there and tried to express it. And it's funny because it really was just out of passion, and I just wrote what was on my heart and never really thought I'd ever see it again.
Turns out, Bill won, and Leah gets to come too as his guest. Travel, transportation in D.C., and lodging all covered by BarackObama.com. And while the details aren't all clear, they're very likely to meet the new president and his family in person. So what exactly did Bill write? In part, about how community organizing led him to find love.
It all starts with Teach for America. And that's, we were both a part of Teach for America in Baltimore City, and we taught in West Baltimore, Vivian T. Thomas Medical Arts Academy on Calhoun Street. And so that's really, we taught right next door to each other.
But get this, Bill doesn't know exactly what he wrote in that essay after all, because it was on an internet form and he never cut and pasted the content. He's hoping someone with the Obama people will be able to help him find a copy of what he wrote. Live downtown, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.